Hi, this is Liam with Energy Sage. I'm a researcher and advocate for you, the clean energy consumer. We're going to do a quick overview of the most frequently asked questions we get about charging an EV at home. Who can do it, what equipment you'll need, if any, and what an installation looks like. So, for starters, who can charge an EV at home? Most people who own EVs charge their EVs almost exclusively at home, as long as the cable won't need to cross over or obstruct public property like a sidewalk or a shared parking lot. You can probably charge a car at home. If you need to hide the wire, you can run it through trenches, run it through brick walls. There are workarounds for pretty much any situation. The only total non-starter is usually street parking. What equipment do you need? Typically, EV owners install a level 2 charger at home. This usually adds about 20 miles of range per hour, which is fast enough to fully recharge most batteries overnight. Level 2 chargers can't plug into a typical wall outlet, but they do use the same kind of connection as an electric clothes dryer or stove or water heater. High power appliances, but normal ones that most houses have. If you already have a dryer outlet near your parking spot, for example, you can actually use it for an EV charger. Backing up a step, you don't actually need a level 2 system to recharge your EV at home. You can just plug it into a regular wall outlet. Most electric cars come with a basic level 1 charging cable for this purpose. It'll just be really, really, really slow. So no special installation, no extra cost required, but you can put about 40 or 50 miles back on the thing overnight, and if your daily drive is shorter than that, you're good. So it's up to you. So how do you get an EV charger installed at home? For a level 2 charger, most owners will need to hire an electrician to run a new circuit. They can either install an outlet or hardwire the unit into the box. It's your choice for the most part, though it might depend on which specific charger you want. Installation usually costs between a few hundred and a few thousand dollars, depending on where you live and how tricky the job is. Even if you think your electrical panel might not support an EV charger, there's almost always some kind of workaround. Then the charger itself can cost between $100 and $1,000, depending on the charging speed and other features like Wi-Fi. This should help you get an idea of what's possible and what it might cost. But if you want to learn more about home charging, come check out our full guide at Energy Sage. We can even get you in touch with a vetted EV charger installer in your area. If you're looking for more on other clean energy upgrades like solar panels, heat pumps, and more, we've got you covered with buying guides, product reviews, and a network of contractors who will compete for your business on the Energy Sage Marketplace. Come check us out. Thanks for watching.